be my imagination.
Wait a sec! That's Yagami! He's the detective who reported Aniki's affair to his old lady!
Yeah, fuck that guy! Aniki got so pissed he took it out on us! Still fucking sore about it! Yo, Yagami! Just your luck to be passing by us today! You're a dead man, bro!
Man, this neighborhood never changes, does it?
Yeah, I need to get more cash. Guess I'll stop by the Popo.
Whoa.
the hell was that?
Guess it's okay.
Now.
Kaito-san, I just sent you a new ship.
Yeah, I see it. Not half bad. What the? Yo, Tak, be real with me. Kosuke's guilty as all hell, right? That's way too much money to just cruise around with.
Withdrawal for any amount wouldn't prove anything. Gotta be fair here. Not a whole lot right now. He's just wandering around town. Pretty much killing time like your average college student.
Any idea where he's headed?
Good question. Actually, he just ducked into a building. I'm going after him.
Hey, buddy. You new here? You can't just go waltzing in.
And why not?
'Cause I said so, that's why. Now beat it. Hey, didn't I tell you to leave? Don't make me call the cops on your ass.
Isn't that a little excessive? All I wanted was to look around.
Well, there's nothing to see here, so go look somewhere else.